rising of the shade, I'll kill your shining lights! I'll kill your shining lights! Trouble? Trouble? Bubbling skin and burning knuckle, I'll kill your shining lights! Oh, baby, oh, darling, I'm so sorry, you've... Bubbling skin and burning knuckle! I'll kill your shining lights! By the hazing of the shade, I'll kill your shining lights! I'll kill your shining lights! Trouble? Trouble? Bubbling skin and burn... Oh, baby, oh, darling, I'm so sorry. You feel it too, you feel it. Come to me, come, come, and let us kill our shining lights! Bubbling skin and burning knuckles! I'll kill your shining lights! By the hazing of the shade, I'll kill your shining lights! I'll kill your shining lights!
Magisters.
Your powers of observation astonish me.
Come quietly, sorcerer.
Thank you.
Prepare yourself. Cornered. Glory is mine.
ready.
Prepare yourself.
Hate washes over you from the spirit. Hatred for all the world. Sorcery. The Shade walks in silent meditation. With eyes closed, she gently places her feet one by one on the grass. Sensing your presence, she opens her eyes and smiles at you, serene.
Blessings of the Child Ralik upon you, my child. Here is a place of tranquility where those of faith can gather together. You are most welcome to stay and walk with me, my son, should you wish it. My vigil honors the Ralik in each human child.
Her thin lips press together. A fleeting look of despair crosses her wizened face, only to vanish almost instantly.
I cannot read the future, child. I live still, see? How else would we be in conversation? Ralik honors his chosen. Were I dead, I would be standing by his right-hand side in the Hall of Echoes.
A wave of resentment washes from the spirit before you. An adult life spent in service is rewarded with a forgotten death out here in the middle of nowhere. The Magister's spirit has the thousand-yard stare of the death-shocked. You are a Magister chasing a sorceress, first in the farmlands of Paradise Downs, where her sorcery drew Voidwoken. The damage was immeasurable. You harden your heart that you may do your job. A portal master. She cannot be nailed down, and it seems, cannot be cornered. But you pursue her here, to these godforsaken ruined cloisters, and from here it seems she cannot run. And then you lose her at the death, your bitter death. His memory flashes into yours, animals turned inside out as a result of her use of sorcery. The grotesquerie of it does not escape you. The sorceress seems less innocent. The idea doesn't take. His indoctrination is still too strong. His anger at the sorceress for what she did will never fade. The sorceress, you learn, opened a portal to somewhere beyond. The ground shook and cracked wide open, and walls and buildings crumbled. The void was coming, and still she did not surrender.
Magisters are dead. You have my thanks. You know your trade.
She offers you a grateful smile. She gives you a long look, considering the request.
You have proven yourself a friend, at least, but you must prove your heart. I'll ask one more thing of you. I left my apprentice, Gwydion Rince, at the Black Pits. He is with his family. They are in danger. Help them, and I will help you. I should be most grateful.